Okay.
Sudah membuktikan kehadiran.
Buktikan.
Selamat pengantin baru, Ainuddin.
That I feel Uden possesses is that he is a family man, and at the same time he is loyal and devoted to his family. He was always there when we as siblings make questionable decisions, and he helps guide us back on the right path. And also, he is always there for advice. And just to share, there are countless times when he had to pick us up from tuition when he had other plans. So that is a sign of his devotion to his family. And I think this one I will say on behalf of my kids. Nelly and Numan loves their Ayah Din and Auntie Ai very much. So to Udin, always know that we are always here for you. We support you and we will be there for you always. To Ai, welcome to the family. We're so thrilled to have you as our new sister. And may Allah bless the hashtag UdinAi journey with endless joy, happiness, prosperity and blessings, inshallah.
Well, mostly the guys, which is that we are all very big Manchester United fans. So why am I mentioning this? Well, this is mostly a message and a little bit of a warning to my new sister Ai. When it comes to football, we as a family tend to get too emotional and passionate about Manchester United. And Udin is no exception to that. So Ai, there will be a time in the future where we all watch football together. And during that time, please be warned. All types of cursing and shouting will come up from Udin's mouth. And when I say Udin, I'm also including our siblings, Papa, and also our cousins as well.
Amongst those things already mentioned by the boys and my daughter, but I think one element that they all miss is that food is an important element in our family. And we love to have food. We always think about what's next to eat, even the one next after the next. Anyway,